Assalamu alaikum everyone, hope you all are doing good. Today we are going to discuss the complete course outline of CS 4 to 7 Computer Modeling and Simulation course. As you can see, the course code is CS 4 to 7. So let's begin with the outline. I have divided this particular course into three important parts. In the very first part of this course, that is Introduction to Modeling and Simulation, we are simply going to study modeling and simulation in softwares. We will learn to understand and evaluate the interaction of different software parts or components of a real or a theoretical system by designing its model and then executing the model as a simulation. We will see different examples of the software systems such as the air conditioning systems, the projectors, the air jets, or any other particular system that we see fit. In second part, we will learn different models and their applications. Of course, all of those models will be based on real life or theoretical systems. In the last part, we will learn simulations. There are different types of simulations, that is discrete simulations or concrete simulations, or sometimes we encounter simulations that are both discrete or continuous. We will learn their techniques as well. So hopefully by the end of this course, you all will be able to understand and evaluate different software systems at a much deeper level and will be able to identify multiple aspects of the software systems that needs to be improved or have bugs before going into the development phase. Have a good day everyone. Remember me in your prayers. Fi amanallah.